Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm sharing what I got for my birthday. This is very, very late, so apologies for the huge delay. I just don't even know where August went. I feel like we had so many plans, it just flew by, and now suddenly we're in September. So huge apologies, but hopefully better late than never. I received so many lovely and thoughtful gifts, so I can't wait to share with you guys, and let's go ahead and get started. So first up, I want to share the gift that I got from Dan's mum, and this is just the coolest thing. And this is actually one of two feminist books that I got, so clearly there's a bit of a theme this year. But this is actually a Dior book, and it's called We Should All Be Feminists, and it's from the new creative director of Dior, who is a woman, and it's basically full of photography which is exclusively shot by women. I thought this was the coolest thing. So you can see here there is a ribbon as well, so it says Her Dior, and it actually like properly ties into like a bow. It's so cool, it's very, very heavy. So on the back you have this really beautiful image of fishnet stockings and then this massive skirt. But it's very, very arty, as you can probably imagine. I'm gonna like do my best to prop up because it is very heavy. But it's full of the most beautiful, striking imagery. Of course, the fashion is absolutely amazing. Just so many beautiful gowns and so many beautiful photographs. I just thought this was so stunning, like so unbelievably beautiful. And one of those books, because I feel like sometimes on the inside they're not all that great, whereas this one, it's just as good on the inside as it is on the outside. Like, it's absolutely incredible. I've just spent so long looking at it already. Just so full of beautiful images and just, oh my goodness, the nicest gift. Yeah, super thrilled with this. I thought it was a really cool concept, but also just an unbelievably beautiful book. So next up, I have this bag full of goodies. So the bag came from one of my friends, and her items are kind of at the bottom, but I used it to tote around all the other gifts, and I just got such a collection of just beautiful items. So my second feminist book was this one called Girl, Woman, Other, and I'd not heard of this, but my friend gave me this, and he said that he had read it, and also his now wife had read it too, and they both loved it. So I'm really excited to read it. I don't know anything about it, but I do like my feminist literature, which is presumably why the two gifts. But I thought this was so cool, so very excited to read this. And then he also got me another book. He clearly thought that I needed to do some reading, but he got me this one called The Quick Roasting Tin, and it's all one dish dinners that you can do in 30 minutes. And he said that this is a go-to for him. I don't know whether he knows that I've been into my cooking, but he must do. And so he got me this, and he said that it's an absolute go-to for them, they use it all the time, and just super simple because you just pop everything into one pan or dish and you're good to go. And I thought that was such a genius concept because I'm like the messiest cooker. I have to use like every pan and it just makes cleanup a nightmare. So I thought this was amazing, and they're full of really great looking dishes, like a lot of really healthy looking ones as well, but all look super yummy, a huge variety, a lot of veggie options, but some non-veggie options as well. Just so cool. So I thought this was the best gift, just so thoughtful and useful as well. So I am excited to give this a go. I can't wait to try some out. I'll let you know how I get on. And then next up, I do have another book. I did get quite a few this birthday. This one is from Dan. I did actually ask for this one. It's called Celebrate Everything, and it's by Darcy Miller. If you don't follow her on Instagram and you love kind of entertaining and just decorating in general, you should definitely follow her because just the amount of inspiration is insane. Like, she does everything so beautifully. I think she used to be, I want to say like the editor of either Martha Stewart or Martha Stewart Weddings, I can't remember which one, but I know she worked very closely with Martha Stewart for many years, and I mean you can absolutely see why, because she's just a genius in terms of decorating, and like the book is just so filled with beautiful images and ideas, and it's everything from like ice cream bar inspiration to themed party ideas, decoration tips, like it's just so amazing, so wonderful. So I've already had a proper look and I just cannot wait to try some of these ideas out. Just so perfect if you do like hosting, and just the loveliest book. My friend also got me, and this is the same one that was lovely enough to gift the two books that I got. He also got me this lovely candle from Neom. I love Neom. They do really lovely candles, which are, I think they're all organic. So unlike some candles which can burn like black, you see a little bit of black smoke, these always burn really clean. The scents are always beautiful, and it's just the loveliest line. And he got me this one, which is scent to de-stress. I didn't actually notice that before. Maybe he thinks I'm quite a stressy person, which to be fair, I can be. So that just sounds perfect, and my hair already smells it and it smells amazing. So it's lavender, jasmine and rosewood, which, gosh, what a combination. Comes in this beautiful box, and this is a 3-wick candle. Oh, it just smells amazing. It smells like a spa. Like, they're so lovely, these candles. Would definitely recommend if you haven't tried them out. They do a whole line as well. They do like sleep mists and all kinds of stuff. But this one smells incredible. So cannot wait to burn this and hopefully to stay calm and de-stress if I have a bad day. And then finally, I do have the gifts that actually came in the Neptune bag, and they were all so lovely. I said to everyone, no gifts, because I know I can be quite difficult to buy for, and honestly, I just wanted to see everyone. And they were so lovely and just got me the most thoughtful, thoughtful things. So this one is another calming candle. I'm getting to see another theme here, but this one is French lavender. I love the scent of lavender, and this one smells incredible. It really does smell like lavender if it was in a spa, just like the prettiest scent. This is another 3-wick one, and the overall candle is just so beautiful. Like, how lovely is that? I think I'm actually going to keep this one in my bathroom, just because I feel like it has that kind of vibe. It has this beautiful little kind of wooden lid as well, and it's just stunning. Like, it looks as good as it smells. It's so, so pretty. Just such a beautiful one. And then she also got me 2 products from Neptune, hence the bag. If you're not familiar with them, the Neptune are a furniture store in the UK, which pretty much our entire friendship group is obsessed with. Well, the girls are anyway, and we just love it. And we always talk about it whenever we go to the showrooms, we take photos, like, we just love it. And she was so sweet and got me some products from there. So this one, so it's the same scent. So it's the Bluebell and Honeysuckle Hand and Body Lotion. Look at that packaging. Like, I love it. It kind of has that apothecary feel to it. So it's a beautiful blue label. And then she got me the same scent in the hand and body wash, and she said that they just smell amazing. I haven't used them yet because I kind of want to save them for like a special occasion, but I don't know when you have a special occasion for using hand wash, but they just look so fancy and nice to use. But yeah, so, so lovely. Just amazingly thoughtful gifts. Just so unbelievably lovely. Next up are a couple of gifts from my mum, and if you watched my shopping in London vlog from a couple of weeks ago, then you'll probably have already seen these, because that's when we bought them. We went into the Gentle Monster boutique in Selfridges, which was recommended by so many of you, so thank you so much. And we basically wanted some sunglasses for her. She had laser eye surgery, so all her old sunglasses are prescriptions, so she can't wear them anymore. So she just wanted some regular sunglasses, and I love Gentle Monster because they actually fit, especially if you don't have much of a bridge on your nose, they actually stay up, which is just such a game changer. So she found a pair that she loved, and then I fell in love with a pair as well, and she was so nice and she got them for me for my birthday. So they are the exact same ones I showed there. I kept them in the packaging because the packaging is so cool. So it comes in this amazing black box. It's like really, really sturdy and proper. And the sunglass case is like this proper kind of leather pouch, and then you get this huge kind of care guide booklet thing. And then these are the sunglasses. I love these so, so much. I think they're just so cool looking and very different from anything else I have. They are fully black, and then you have this beautiful gold detail on the kind of arms here, and they have these, I don't know what you call them, but they're the kind of sticky things that kind of prop up your nose. So really good, again, if you don't have much of a bridge like I do. And I just thought these were so beautiful. The detail is just stunning, even on like the top there. Really, really lovely, and they just feel really well made. So I am so excited about these. She did kind of take them away and then wrap them up, so I wasn't allowed to have them until my birthday, but it was definitely worth the wait. I just think they are the coolest things. And then the other gift she got me was this beautiful bra from Lululemon. I've been really getting into my fitness. I've been working out a lot, and she knows that I have basically a lot of black in my workout wardrobe. I mentioned that I wanted some brighter colors, so she got this for me, and I think it's gorgeous. It's such a beautiful shade of bright pink. This one is the, I think it's free to be serene bra. So a lot of my Lulu bras I feel like are quite light coverage and light support, whereas this one is a bit more heavy duty, so I'm hoping it's gonna be really good for cardio. It does have padding on the front there, and then the back has this gorgeous crisscross design. It is so nice. It fits really well, really, really comfortable. I think the color is just beautiful. I'm so excited to finally have a little bit of brightness in my workout wardrobe. As I mentioned, I do go for a lot of black. I just thought this was so beautiful. Next up are the Cartier pieces that Dan got me. And if you watched my Cartier video from a couple of months ago, you'll already know what I got. We did purchase these early because there was gonna be a price increase and it just didn't make sense to wait until a month later when it would all be more expensive. So I did open these then, but I was under strict instructions to put them away until my birthday, which is what I did. So I only received these like properly on my birthday. I did keep all the packaging, so it did kind of come the Cartier bag with all the box and everything, but I won't do a proper unboxing again because, well, I've already opened them and I also did it in that video. But the two pieces I got are right here, and these are part of the Dior Léger line, if that's how you say it. I looked up the pronunciation for that video and I've just completely forgotten it already, but it's part of the really tiny diamond line basically, and these are very, very dainty pieces. So the first one is this beautiful bracelet, very, very subtle. These are both in the yellow gold, which is what I wanted just to layer in with my other jewelry pieces. Really, really lovely. The bracelet is a smaller diamond than the necklace. I really debated for a long time on the sizing, and I go into all the detail in that other video, so I'll link that down below if you wanted to check that out. But I did a lot of research into the sizing and I'm really happy with my choices. I just wanted a really nice everyday bracelet and I think this size is perfect. And then the necklace is the next size up, so I think this isn't quite the largest but the one below it, and I really, really like the size of it. These are just really, really dainty pieces, so beautiful, and they really sparkle as well in the light, so when you move they catch the light in the most beautiful way. And I just think they're stunning. So over the moon of these. Was very excited to finally be able to wear them. But yeah, just so unbelievably stunning. And then finally, I do have a couple of things I just got myself. One I got like for my birthday for myself, and then this other one just arrived yesterday and I figured I just might as well show it here. So I did kind of keep it in the brown packaging because it is the most beautiful box. And I've showed these before. This is from 24 Sevres, but look at this. How amazing is that? They do these pop-up boxes, and the hilarious thing is this is like their basic packaging. So they do like full-on fancy packaging with their shopping bag and everything. I always go for the basic because I think they say it's like more eco-friendly, but it's just the most insane packaging, especially for basic packaging. Like no one else would call this basic. So it just says open with joy, and it has this whole like pop-up scene. It says French work-life balance. And it's just so beautiful. And then inside you kind of lift it up, and then inside is the 24 Sevres box. And then this one was the Louis Vuitton purchase that I got with the discount code I shared the other day. And so it has kind of Madame Rogers here. It's all just very like fancy and beautiful. So inside is the Louis Vuitton box. And so I did nab the coin purse, and I've been eyeing up these coin purses for so long. I didn't actually see this one when it was on the Louis Vuitton website. I've seen similar, but I wasn't familiar with this collection, but I thought it was beautiful. So it does come with a little booklet, care card, all that good stuff. It also comes with an additional 24 Sevres tag. And look at that. So this is a Vennet piece. It's in their kind of beautiful bubblegum pink. On the back, it's just plain. And then on the front, it has this really cool kind of 3D effect. So it feels like it's kind of coated, but I do think the pieces are still leather. And then it just opens up. I'm actually pleasantly surprised by how wide it opens up. I didn't think that the opening would be that large, but it really does extend quite a lot. So I think I'm gonna be able to fit in here more items than I originally thought. How stunning is that? I was so excited to find this. As I mentioned when I first kind of mentioned the offer, the stock is very, very limited. So the pieces on the landing page, which is included in the 10% discount offer, they are like one or two pieces per item, but they do restock every single week. So every time there is a new drop, I will share it on my Instagram story. So make sure you're following me on Instagram if you did want to get notified. So yeah, very limited stock, but definitely worth checking out to see if there was anything that was on your wish list. The discount code does work off all the Louis Vuitton pieces, and you can get 10% off, which is an amazing deal because Louis Vuitton pretty much never goes on sale. So I was so excited about this. It's just the loveliest piece. And I did get a bag from Chanel as well, but before I show you what I got, I did want to do a random kind of little giveaway in the middle of the video. So when I was in Chanel in London, I was looking at the SLGs and this one caught my eye and I thought it would just make for the most perfect giveaway prize. So I'm going to share with you what's inside. So it does come with the full packaging, so you do get the bag, you get the ribbon, you get the little camellia as well. I'm going to try and keep everything intact as much as I can. So this was the ribbon that came on top, and I did kind of have a little peek when I got back home, but it is one of their beautiful card holders. So it does come with a little care card as well. And then inside, it is one of their fold away kind of card holders, the ones with the flap. These are my favorite. I just find them so useful. You can fit a ton of cards inside and you can actually use these as a small wallet if you are a bit more minimal with your belongings. This one is so similar to the one that I own myself, which I love. And I always think it's so fun to go for a pop of color with SLGs. You know, you don't have to worry about matching it. And it's just a little bit of brightness every time you open up your handbag. This one has silver hardware. It still does have the sticker on it. I'm not going to remove that. It's in the most beautiful plush lambskin, and I've had mine for, gosh, I want to say maybe like 4 or 5 years, and it's still going strong, and I regularly use it. It's so good. On the back, you do have a pocket as well, and then here you have one pocket right on the front, and then you have an empty space right there. So again, you can fit a surprising amount, and you do have the authenticity card as well. So all you have to do if you want to be in with a chance of winning this beautiful card holder is two things. I wanted to keep this giveaway super simple. So all you have to do is one, be subscribed to my YouTube channel. So if you haven't subscribed already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And two is to enter in the comment section. So all you have to say is you'd like to enter, nothing too fancy. And that's all you have to do. So just two things. One, be subscribed to my YouTube channel, and two, leave a comment down below saying you'd like to enter. That is it, super simple. I wanted to keep it as easy as possible so you don't have to go on Instagram or any other platforms. It is YouTube only. The giveaway is open worldwide, so it doesn't matter what country in the world you live in, you can enter if you want to. It is open for a total of 4 weeks. The winner will be chosen at random and they will be private messaged, but the description section of this video will also be updated with the giveaway winner after the winner has been chosen. It is also only one entry per person, so no need to leave multiple comments, only one comment will count. I will include all the details in the description section if you were unsure about anything, and good luck to those of you who are entering. And then finally, I am sharing with you the bag that I got whilst I was in London, and this was a complete surprise to me because I had gone into Chanel and I wanted to look at the new collection, but there was one bag in particular that I really, really wanted to get, and then I tried this bag on just for fun and I totally fell in love with it. So I'm gonna share with you what I got. And many of you already guessed this because I did do a kind of whole shopping in Chanel video, but it is the Chanel 19 bag. I know, I said I wasn't gonna go here yet, but I also hadn't tried the bag on, and as soon as I had, it was a little bit of a game changer. So here it is. It is a beautiful gray color. I believe the material is the lambskin, I think there's the goat skin and the lambskin. I think this is lambskin, and it has mixed hardware. So it has this kind of gunmetal hardware on the kind of longer bit, and then on the shorter handle, you have this beautiful brushed gold hardware. And then the CC is also brushed gold. On the back, you have a little pocket right there, which actually got a button closure, which is quite nice. And it's actually very, very roomy on the inside. So you do have a fabric lining, so it actually isn't too heavy, which is really nice. And then you have a zip pocket at the back, which isn't overly deep either, but it is quite wide with a very smooth zipper. And that's pretty much it. Like, it is quite a simple bag in terms of the structure, even though there is a lot of detail to it, and it is just the softest, most plush bag. And this definitely was a kind of love at first try on one, and I had so many people message me, and I thought this is so funny because, you know, I get comments and questions about the 19 line all the time, and I had kind of, I wouldn't say half, but there were a lot of people who said that they thought that they'd like it, tried it on, and then didn't like it. And then equally, there were loads of people who were like, I didn't think I'd like it, I tried it on and I loved it. So I was like, okay, I'll try it on. And I'm definitely in the kind of latter camp rather than the former. Like, it's just such a beautiful bag, but I do think it's a kind of love it or hate it bag. Especially when you try it on, I think it's just one of those styles which you just will know whether it's right for you and whether you'll be able to work it into your style, because it is a bit more unusual in terms of the overall design. I really loved it. I still am on the fence about longevity. I'm hoping it's going to stay around, but I'm not so sure. But I'm hoping that if I get the cost per wear down, then it shouldn't matter as much. And yeah, I'm looking forward to using it lots, and I just think it's the most beautiful thing. So that is it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I will include links and details to what I can in the description section. I'll also pop in all the details for the giveaway if you did want to enter that. As always, thank you so much for watching. I will see you in my next one. Bye, guys.